Hey, it's John Liberatore from My Media, My Lobby. The emergency temporary standard is something that is stressing a lot of people, but basically one of the requirements is that it is for unvaccinated people. They can come to the workplace, but they need to do two things. Show a proof of a negative COVID test, and secondly, wear a mask to work. And that's just two things that we can do to help you maintain that compliance. And I'm just gonna take a few seconds just to show you how we basically do that with our solution. We basically have the ability to do mass detection with some hardware that we have, a little tablet that will sit in your lobby or the entranceway. And the second piece of technology is having the ability for your employees to upload their negative COVID tests. And they can do this right from the comfort of anywhere, whether they go to the pharmacy, get it done right away. There would be like a little app on their phone that they could bookmark, put their name in, upload that document, and it's done quite easily. I'd love to tell you more about it. I just wanted to give you a real quick brief, and if that makes sense to you, I'd love to have a conversation with you and take a deeper dive and see if it's the right fit for your organization. Thanks for watching. Stay safe.